I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, Fearless.
These are announcements for Thursday, October 17th.
I'm Bobby.
I'm Brody.
And this is Falcon Media. Let's start off with lunch.
Today for lunch is barbecue pulled pork sandwich or mac and cheese bowl with barbecue pulled pork and a roll.
Did you know that the Madison Independent was here today to gather information and take pictures of our aviation science program?
At 9 a.m., students who have signed up to attend the Akron Canton Builds Expo will be dismissed to the front entrance to meet the bus, taking them to the Summit Fairgrounds for this trip. Ms. Vasilides and Mr. Glasgow will be chaperoning.
Finally, the senior citizens will be here for lunch with Key Club, band, and senior athletes. Band and senior athletes will be released at 11 a.m. Key Club students will be released at noon. Tomorrow during 4A and 4C lunches, the Army will be here to answer any of your questions.
On Tuesday, October 29th, sophomores will be taking the ACT test. Prior to the test, sophomores will create a MyACT account. It is important to answer all of the questions. ACT sends information on careers, financial aid, and scholarship opportunities. In addition, ACT will send scores up to four colleges. Sophomores taking the ACT will be permitted to leave at the conclusion of the test, which is usually around noon.
We have another athlete of the week this week. Volleyball is very young, Cheyenne Kegley.
Take a moment to vote for Cheyenne Kegley by scanning the QR code, and feel free to return every hour to vote again. Go Falcons, go!
Get your cans ready. The Blue Ladle competition begins this Friday, October 18th.
Next week is Spirit Week, Falcons. Here are your Spirit Week themes. Monday is Switch Day, where students dress like teachers and teachers dress like students.
Tuesday is Dress to Unimpress, outfits that do not go together.
Wednesday is Dead Trends, where you dress in a fashion trend that is no longer popular.
Thursday is Dress Up as your first letter of your first name. Example, F for Freddy.
Friday is Falcon Day. Wear your best Falcon gear. The student who is best dressed will receive a Taco Bell gift card at the pep rally.
Go Falcons, go! Hey softball players, please don't forget that there will be a meeting about the softball winter league on Monday, October 21st at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria.
And last but not least, here's Lily with the weather.
Today's weather will be partly cloudy and 60 degrees.
That's all for today, Fearless.
See you next time on
Falcon Media.